Okay, now we have drawn the star design on the bottom, five-pointed star. We're going to back these dots with clear, work them in, and then pull them into points to look like a star shape.